Hey, what's going on, guys? So in this video, we're going to be creating a navbar, which I haven't taught in any of my previous online videos. So we're going to be using Flexbox to get the responsiveness of this navbar. So I hope you guys like this video. And if you haven't subscribed already, subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell so that you remain updated whenever I post a new video. So yeah, why wait? Let's start the video.